Do you prefer solid or liquid lotion? Both have their pros and cons. Liquid lotions are typically made of mostly water, meaning they're cheaper and easier to produce, but might be less nourishing for the skin. Solid lotions usually contain more butter and oil ingredients, making them far more moisturizing, but also costly to produce. They can also leave a greasy feeling on the skin and melt in high temps, so keep this in mind if you live in a warm area. Comment which one you prefer.